Former Chesapeake police officer will spend 25 years in prison. That's for sexual abuse of a child and animal. Timothy Newton pleaded guilty to the charges back in October. Police say during the investigation, they found child porn and animal sexual abuse on Newton's phone. The judge sentenced Newton to 360 years, but he will serve 25.